healthy eating in Iceland. That's an ice cream shop. That's some ice. Looks like kids have made a slide out of that, look.
Of writers, at least if you think about it per capita. And now you can also see that we have a lot of mountains here on both sides. Now it's quite popular to go mountain hiking even in the winter time. We are just
there's a little church down there. And there is me and Kirst.
That was a tease. Did you see that?
Greetings from Reykjavik. It's Kirsty. It's the same time as it is there, so it's just gone 9 a.m. in the morning.
Cast. Hello.
Hello.
Feel it now.
Now it's just going hard to read this love story. I was 13 years old when I was reading it and I fell in love with it. I'm a bit sentimental guy. I can even tell you almost the exact minute when I saw my wife for the first time in my life. This one was on 1st of June 1988, probably around 11:50 or 11:55. We were working at the same place.
On a little walk. Thank you.
it's cold. Mainly so me and Yowie can get coffee and pancakes. Excellent pancakes, there. Then we go to see a waterfall. Then we walk towards a glacier and see how climate change is affecting our glaciers here in Iceland. Then we go to Vík, the southernmost village in Iceland, for lunch. And then we turn around head towards Reykjavík with two stops again at Reynisfjara, the black sand beach, and then Seljalandsfoss waterfall. Should be back in the city around 7 o'clock.
Hello, we just tried to video call you from another dump, but you know.
Yeah, it's alright.
You're too busy on another call, probably talking to Eileen about refunds or something like that. So, oh well, it's alright. This out the window here is where they filmed Empire Strikes Back. That's the planet Hoth on that side. So all the fighter scenes you've seen in Empire Strikes Back are here and here. And inside the mountains there, which we've just been in, over there, is where Bruce Wayne goes in the Batman Begins film. Gang. What do you want? Thank you.
That's the door. There's Kirsty coming out of the bog. A little alcove where we've been putting our wet shoes. Kirsty's bed. My bed. It's a small room, but I like it. We've got a telly with a very good sound on it. And a geothermal map of Iceland. What do you want? I haven't eaten a single one of these since I've been here. Come and say hello.
Hi, buddy.
What are they both for?
Oh, my God.
Not that chicken.
Yeah.
On zoom in, when I'm on it, oh, yeah, look. Mm-hmm. He's doing barrel rolls. Yeah. Proper showing off. It's Gerald.
Yeah.
There he is.
Yeah,
yeah, we saw you. Bigger than you.
Yeah.
The black one is scratching his back on that brush. You're giving me the look that Benjamin gives me. That one with the brown face was giving me the look that Benjamin used to give me. This one's chilling.
Reindeer, 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 having a fight.
Yeah, okay.
Arctic fox. Oh, look at the face. They're very cute.
They are so cute.
I'm very gone. Bye. The Arctic fox. Just a cameo.